The Research and Innovation Forum on COVID-19 concluded this afternoon. I was very encouraged to see the energy and speed with which the global research community has taken up this challenge. We're also doing deeper investigations to identify the source of this virus and to prevent further transmission from animals to humans. WHO is now developing a master plan for coordinating clinical trials and ensuring they're done coherently and consistently.